up, y'all? It's your girl Tavia, and I'm back with another video. Y'all ain't seen me in a little minute, so I said, let me vlog what I'm doing today. You know what I'm saying? But, so, I'm finna, you know, go get my hair done, and I thought to hop on here before I go get my hair done. I know it's looking a little wild and crazy and all over the place, but look, that's where I'm at. I'm in my hair appointment, so pipe down. I'm finna go get my hair done. I just wanted to hop on here first to do a little before and after, y'all see. And then after I get my hair done, I'm gonna tell y'all what's going on today while I'm vlogging. But, you know, this a little before. And then, you know, I know my hair long and wild. But this a little before. And I'm gonna go get my hair done. Lashes I already did. I just left from there. But so I'm gonna go get my hair done. And then I'll be back. So I am back, my hair is did, and I love it. You know, they say blondes do better. Oh, I thought he was gonna hit my car. But yeah, my hair is did, y'all. What y'all think? So let me catch y'all up, cause y'all probably like, what is you even vlogging for? So I have a photo shoot today. It is my photo shoot for my graduation. Your girl is graduating. But yes, it's my grad shoot. So I'm gonna be vlogging, showing y'all that, doing a little behind the scenes recording. And y'all gonna be with me for the rest of the day until the shoot is over. Let's go. So I'm like, can I say, oh, okay, okay. So right now I'm gonna go make a couple runs. I'm gonna be suppressed on nails because I ain't wanna get my nails done just to change them again, because graduation next week and I don't want the same nail cologne, so I just want to go buy press-ons. I'm gonna go pick them up, and then because I want a whole different set from when I'm walking the stage, from when, you know, y'all get it, I don't want the same nails. So I'm gonna go buy some press-ons for the photo shoot, and then go make a couple store runs. I need to go get some balloons, go home, put it together with a whoop. And I can head to the shoot. No, I lied. I can go ahead to my makeup appointment. Y'all gonna see that. And then we're gonna head to the shoot. So let's go. So right now, your girl is at Rally's. I had to stop and give you something to eat because I haven't eaten all day. I just been running around. And I ain't fed myself. That's how I be getting headaches. That's how you pass out. Don't do that. Don't be like me. Eat. But I am at Rally's, so grab me something to eat before I make the rest of my runs, because I just can't keep driving around and I ain't nothing. I just can't do it. So I'm gonna give me something to eat. I did get my press ons, y'all. So I did stop and get those. So I am gonna put these on. I'm gonna put them on when I get to the house. But after I leave Rally's, I gotta go get me a shirt to go under my sweater. You know, I love white collar shirts. I don't have one of those, so I gotta go get one of them. And then I gotta go get balloons. Like I told y'all before, I gotta go get balloons. And yeah, that's it. I go home and fit. Right now, it's almost 5 o'clock. And I need to be home by 5:30. So I can have enough, no, actually. Yeah, by 5:30. So I can have enough time to build them boxes for the pictures. But it's gonna work out. I got faith. It's gonna all work out in my favor. Amen. Let's just take a second and just bless the hurt, cause like, so y'all, I just made it to Party City. I bashed the Rally's. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I ain't even gonna care. But y'all know what Rally's got back that they always said they ain't got? Slushies. What's up, y'all? So I did just make it back to my room. I went to Party City, got some balloons, and then I went to Marshall's, got me a white t-shirt to go under my sweater. So I already attempted putting up the boxes, y'all. I just gotta blow the balloons up and figure out how to keep them boxes to stay still, like to stay folded at the bottom. So, like I said, I'm attempting to put them boxes up and blow up the balloons, and yeah.
just finished it. I don't know if y'all can see the whole thing, but it say grad. I just finished it. It's a little wobbly, but I'm gonna do it better once I get to the studio. But you know, this is just a visual how it will look. But right now, it's about time for me to head out, go to my makeup appointment, and I'll see y'all when I get there.
Made this shit, Pharaoh.